Hello? This is Bernadette's wife. Come on, Tracy. You're supposed to know my voice by now. I'm the woman whose husband you've been sleeping with for almost a year. And I've been putting up with you. You're supposed to know my voice by now when I call. Yeah. There's no, Bernadette didn't do anything. Come on, what is it Bernadette can do to me now that's gonna move me? No, Bernadette didn't do anything. We just have a little problem. We're facing a foreclosure right now, and he doesn't have any family here. I don't have any family here, and you're the only person I really consider family, considering what you know we've been through, me, what I have to put up with, you being a side chick and all this stuff, and you're the only person I can turn to right now. No, not for money. I mean, come on now. I know everybody's struggling, but you definitely have a place that, you know, me, Benedict, and the girls can come to. How is that ridiculous? How is that ridiculous? The most ridiculous thing here is me willingly sharing my husband with you. And then you think me coming to your house when we don't have anywhere to stay is ridiculous? Come on now, you have to save the man you laying with too. His family, his girls. Don't you care about your stepkids? I mean, you have 3 bedrooms and all you have is boys. You know what I'm saying? So if me and Benedict and the girls come there, your boys could go to one room, you and my girls go to one room, and me and Benedict take your room. That's exactly what I'm saying. But what's wrong with that? I'm the one who's married to Benedict. Wait, how do you want to work this out? You want me and the girls to go to one of your boys' room, and then you and Benedict go to your room? And but then what are you saying? No, me, Benedict, and my girls, we can't sleep in the same room. How are we gonna get down at night? We're not gonna be able to do anything. If you don't wanna give me and Benedict your room, that's fine. But me and Benedict has to take one of your boys' room, and my girls can come in, your stepgirls, your stepkids, they can come in the room with you. And me and Benedict can take me at the bottom line is I'm asking you that me and Benedict should take one room in your house. I'm not kidding. What do you want me, you, and Benedict to take one room and the girls go take it? We can do that too. Me, you, and Benedict can share a bed, okay? But I can guarantee you, he will not turn over to lay a finger on you, okay? But if he wants to do anything with me while you're laying there, ma, you have the option to get down to the floor or go to the living room, sleep on the couch, or watch us. It doesn't matter. They think you and Benedict been doing behind a closed door. You're not innocent. I'm not innocent. The same thing you do is the same thing me and him do. I'm sure we do. We all. I'm sure the same position he does with me, he does it with you. So it's not going to be anything different. If we're ready to do something, you can. So you must have you. It's not like you want to be in the room with me and Benedict, but it's not going to stop me. It's not going to stop me from making love to my man. Okay, if I'm the one begging and having all these options, you who are a beggar, you should understand as well. You're begging me to be sleeping with my husband. You want me to agree for you to sleep with my husband all the time. And I've agreed. This has been going on for a year now. But here am I, the man you've been laying with, your stepchildren, we have nowhere to go. And I'm asking you to give me a room in your house. But you have to sleep with my girls because me and girls and my husband can't be in the same room. I'm the one who's married here. So you have to respect this holy matrimony for just some time. Maybe up to 6 months, we'll get things together and get out of your house. What is there to think about, Tracy? What is really there to think about? God will punish you. What is there to think about? Think about your stepchildren. That's all you need to think about. Think about your stepchildren. Think about a man that been making love to you and helping you with all the things he been helping you with, huh? Think about that. You don't even need to be thinking. Do you understand? I will have to scream at you because you're not making any sense right now. And you will never find a wife like me who would willingly share her husband. Okay? Wait, you want us to be on the street? Tracy, you better have some sense then. Don't make me go to your church and disgrace you at your church for what you've been doing. I'm not telling Benedict. If Benedict doesn't want to come, Benedict can go wherever he wants to go. But me and my girls coming. Okay, maybe it'll be even easy for you. Let Benedict go and rent his hotel. And I'm not telling Benedict. If Benedict asks me where am I going, I say I'm coming to Tracy's house. You can join me or not. I don't care. But if you come, we all going to be there like a big family. So it's not a big deal. Well, if you're sure he's not going to come, then it will be good. Wherever he goes, I'll go and meet him there. But Tracy, me and my children have to come to your house, okay? I don't have anywhere else to go. I'm not going to Benedict's friend. Come on now, Benedict is messing around. I'm sure birds of the same feather flock together. I'm not going to another guy's house who having girls in and out. You as a woman, if I come to your house, things will be much better. I think you will respect your kids and you will respect my kids. So I have to come to your house. Let Benedict go wherever else he wants to go. But please, I beg you. Just give me 6 months. I'm not going to be paying you anything. Are you serious, Tracy? All the help, all the loving, all the spending my husband been, all the good times my husband been sharing with you. As you come, I'm already getting into this financial predicament. Then you want me to pay you rent for staying in your house? No, I will feed me and my kids. Don't worry about that. But me pay you rent? No, forget it, Tracy. Forget it, because I'll be helping you to cook and clean. I'll be helping you to walk around your house. Even my girls will be helping you, okay? With those boys you got over there, eh? How much work boys can do? Look, Tracy, okay, this is, we're going to coexist as family. We're not coexisting as landlord and tenants here, okay?